If you don't muster the courage to think critically about your situation, you will end up living a life of conformity and complacency. And in fact, you lose a very rich tradition that has been bequeathed to you by your grand foremothers and forefathers.
Strikes will surely pack the jail, like the slave ships when they sail.